Since the legs were distracting the view, I thought that the video shouldn't be uploaded to YouTube. That's because if any body parts that are naked block the view, I think it's not a good video, so I don't upload it at all to YouTube. It would be bad. I wouldn't like it.